Hey guys, and welcome to our final day. Welcome to Sunday. And we actually have some panels planned, like, to go to. Like, I'm planning to go to After the Fact Live, and including a 10 a.m. panel, which is Make Your Mark with the Crusaders, I believe it is. Yeah, I should also point out that if you see these black screens in the videos, especially on like on Saturday where I went to all those panels, yeah, you should go to them because I want them to be a part of my. Because I want them to be a part of my vlog, but I decided to give the edits a pass. Those flags are at the exact same height as that purple Bronycon flag. Yep. We're going back. Welcome back. Same time we came here last. Okay, we're walking to, yeah, I think Hall of the Sun. Make Your Mark with the Crusaders.
Okay. So Lawyers, you with your remastered t-shirt. You are fun one. We're having a dance-off.
Ooh. Okay. Oh no.
You heard that?
No.
You
have the diamond tiara. Oh, that's
diamond tiara. Yeah. Oh wow.
What are they gonna do?
That's a
dance off?
We're doing this until the end of the song. And this will also be an audience vote, okay?
So keep watch on both, see what you like next.
He's really dancing.
Hey guys, we just got Make Your Mark time with the Crusaders. And it was pretty awesome. Like, as you saw in some of the recordings, it may have screwed up a bit, but okay. It was still enjoyable.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks. Look at me.
Hey, Mr. Meeseeks, how about if you help me find, like this Derpy or Moondancer plushie that I really want?
Ooh, okay. You can go all over this place and you can find a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you.
of artwork.
Well, the only thing you can't find is the derpy, but we'll get it for you.
Yeah. Guys, I'm gonna do something real quick because I just see Toon Critic. Just signing an autograph.
I only know you because of
Toon Critic. That's how a lot of people know.
So you get out of
the
school.
You should know who stole Master Code's pizza.
Wasn't me.
It's the principle of the matter.
I did nothing!
See you later, Rowan. See
you. Yep, I did it. Twink. And there's, Loomis Bliss. Twink and Lightning Bliss. That's really something. I don't know where she got that plush from, though. I want one so bad. Hey guys, we're in line for After the Fact Live. And, I see a big derpy coming my way. Yeah. Right there. Of course.
Well, okay, you break the pinky promise and she breaks you. That's just how
it works. Of course.
Don't think for a minute that it isn't. No promises over. You can have no promises here.
Okay.
Have you met me? Well, let's see. This one is from last year. Oh, this one. There's a. Unfortunately, the vendor who makes these, he and his wife have gone home for the convention. They've got a long drive back. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You can. They will customize a badge for your OC.
Oh, what? Oh,
what? Talk about horse things and some sort of gold destroyed by the gods.
After the fact, pulling your hoof down, everybody.
There's a lot of people actually running for blend together.
Good luck, Silver. Yeah, Silver's in the background talking, and yeah, the panel was a success. He managed to either build it up or tear it down.
Well, I've not seen it.
And yeah, wonderful job, Silver. Also, Josh. Yeah, Josh Scorcher was in the audience somewhere. Yeah, he's right there. So, yeah, this was awesome, and yeah, again, Josh just kept getting puns again. All right. Silver was on his last leg for Josh. Like,
why is everyone heading out?
Because we want to, perhaps. So yeah, it was awesome, and yeah, hopefully Silver will survive Josh's wrath. Hey guys, I'm back, and, well, I'm recording with a phone now since my camera died. Yeah, so it's probably gonna be like this for the rest of the day. With, you know, the phone and all. Yeah, we're back in the vendor hall again.
Doing this out, I'm losing my voice.
So, yeah, there's still lots and stuff still selling. And I'll report back when I see something awesome. Hey, Joey. Yeah, you're in the vlog. You are in the vlog, man. You're in the vlogs.
Hello, vlogs.
Hello, peoples / cartoon horse geeks.
Yes, to all the cartoons and horses / internet people.
Yep. Also, I wondered, Toon Critic, does his hat smell the way Silver described it so last year?
Don't go sniffing around other people's asses.
Let me see. Let me. So, Toon Critic, I was wondering. Silver sniffed your hat last year, and I'm like, really? Oh my god, oh my god.
What?
It really does.
What? What's wrong with my hat?
It really does stink. Oh my god.
That's just the sweat. That's not that bad.
I know, I'm just...
Well, I will, as one wrestler once said, I reek of awesomeness.
Who, John Cena?
That is Edge and Christian. Thank you very much.
I had to.
Every wrestler that I mentioned is John Cena. There is more to wrestling than John Cena.
Oh my god. Yeah, I had to.
Crush, kill, destroy, swag. Crush, kill, destroy, swag. Crush, kill, destroy, swag. Crush, kill, destroy, swag.
Crazy.
Feel free to sing along with us. And for those of you Well, enjoy. Can we have music, please? Changes being made, and we are moving forward. Who's gonna be here next year?